Lock it up. Ready. Action.
Terminator 2 was the movie that got us to move to LA. Between that and Jurassic Park, that were like the two huge...
Life-changing sort of movies, yeah.
And Terminator 2 specifically was just a holy crap. Like, we dragged our mom to see it in the theater. We're like, you have to see this movie. It is just, it changes the way stories are told. That was a movie where we're like, okay, we have to go to LA. This is, Chicago isn't the place to do this. We have to move out, we have to go there and
get into the film business. So. You know, we've been building a demo reel of little commercials and I'd call them like knockoff Hollywood movie effects, sent it out, and eventually someone called us from LA saying, hey, we need some help on this movie. Can you guys come out for a week and work on it? So we came out to LA, that was really the ticket.
So we literally had, I remember Nutty Professor, all we had was an air mattress, an alarm clock, and then the box that we brought our shit out in, and we set the monitor on top of that box. And it was literally, that's how we did Nutty Professor, was on an air mattress, doing these hamsters flying through the air.